I thought it first. I was like, if I kill myself, then they won't have no reason to come. And I was going down the hallway towards the bathroom, and I was like, my kids, you know, they're gonna rape my kids, they're gonna torture my kids, they're gonna mutilate my kids. And I thought that if I killed my kids and then killed myself, that there wouldn't be anybody to hurt them.